probably the bit that we're doing slightly different to a lot of other organizations looking at this is looking at ecosystems and creating customizable commercial models for them. So we've had a long and kind of storied history and identity between the two of us. And across each of those ecosystems, they monetize data and identity in different ways. And therefore, what we want to do is provide commercial models which can be customized via both kind of smart contracts and tokenomics, so that each ecosystem can create its own incentive model. And we believe that's the best way of making each of these ecosystems properly successful.